Come, you old drunkards, give ear to my tale. This short little story will make you turn pale. It's about a young lady, so pretty and small, who married a man who had no balls at all.
No balls at all, no balls at all. She married a man who had no balls at all.
The night of the wedding, she leapt into bed. Her breasts was a-heaving, her legs were well spread. She reached for his penis was small. She reached for his balls, he had no balls at all.
No balls at all, no balls at all. She reached for his balls, he had no balls at all.
Mother, oh pity my luck, I've married a man who's unable to fuck. His tool bag is empty, his screwdriver small. The impotent wretch has got no nuts at all.
No balls at all, no balls at all. The impotent wretch has got no nuts at all.
Old daughter, oh daughter, now don't feel sad. I've had the same trouble with your dear old dad. There's many a man who will come to the call of the wife of the man with no bollocks at all.
No balls at all, no balls at all.
Of the wife of the man with no bollocks at all. Now the daughter, she followed her mother's advice and found the proceedings exceedingly nice. An 11-pound baby was born in the fall, but the poor little bastard had no balls at all.
No balls at all, no balls at all. But the poor little bastard had no balls at all.
No testicles whatsoever!
Didn't have any fucking gonads either.